Yeah. part where the flap's too high, I just like to put something well together anyways. And then if the hammer here. Oh,
Thank you.
too much play. Jeez, for whatever reason, you know, this applies to a prior, a bolt cutter especially. I feel there's a little too much play here. You can either tighten this bolt here, you know, or, you know, keep center, you know, as well. Or here, this part here. In this case, it's a rivet, so I actually got to put this flat on a thick piece of metal. I have to have a really thick metal there. I'll just hit it with the hammer. Not so strong, because you don't want it too tight. You know, metal is fairly malleable. Here's the place here, so I'll show you
what I mean.
Stop talking. Actually just a section of a radius circle. So I can actually probably just the same as I did this. Or I should probably just made a longer piece, but I think it could fit it. Anyways, so the same thing, you have a piece of sheet metal from here to there. It's not gonna matter where I put it. Look, huh? Oh, rubber underneath this full of shit and junk. Still gotta weld these flaps. Okay, so bye for now.